जय सरस्वती माँ, हैव यू एवर थॉट वेयर द स्टार्स गो आफ्टर वी रिमूव देम फ्रॉम आइडल स्ट्रीट? देयर आर थाउजेंड्स ऑफ टेम्पल्स इन अ कंट्री वेयर मिलियन टन्स ऑफ फ्लावर्स आर ऑफर्ड ईच डे एंड रिमूव द नेक्स्ट डे. ऑल ऑफ इट इज ड्रॉप इन टू द होली रिवर्स विच पल्यूट देम इन अ बिग वे. Today, I, Vartika Singh of Class 5th D, APJ School, Noida, is here with my products, incense cones, as a solution to this problem. These incense cones are biodegradable, eco-friendly, upcycled, and homemade. The regular incense cones available in markets produce lots of carbon, which adds up to air pollution. My products are made using sacred dried flowers, organic aromatic powders such as cinnamon powder, sandalwood powder, camphor, and ghee. All these ingredients not only make it sacred but ethical and eco-friendly too. Friends, if you replace your regular incense cones with my cones, you can become part of the genesis of new circular economy model. This flower cycling practice not only saves our precious rivers from pollution, but the cones being charcoal free reduce indoor air pollution as well. Apart from filling your room with aroma, it also gives your heart happiness and mind pride of being responsible. In the name of Mother Earth, I urge you all to be the part of change. Thank you.